Hello guys, Ivonik here from my harmonica studio. Today I would like to show you a fun warm-up workout that you can do every morning or whenever you are picking up your harmonica, so it gets you set up and ready to play. In today's video I'm going to demonstrate this warm-up on my Hohner Super 64 performance. There is a PDF and a backing track for this lesson you can get by clicking on the link below. The idea is to take the first three notes of a song you know and to move them diatonically. For example, let's take All of Me. Here are the first three notes, C, G, and E, which makes a C triad. And we will start with this initial motif, and then we will move these three notes through the C major scale, because we are in a key of C. We will start then on the second degree of the scale, D, on the 5 jaw. And we'll try to keep the same intervals. So I will get D, A, and F. So let's start from the beginning. C, G, E. Then I'm taking this motif a step above. I will get D, ta, ta, ta. D, A, F. Let's continue. What is the third note of the C major scale? It's E. So I will start with E, E, B, G. After that, the fourth note, the fourth degree of the C major scale is F. If we look at the intervals used in this motif, we can see that we have a descending fourth from C to G, followed by a third from G to E. So we'll try to keep these intervals when we are taking this motif diatonically through the C major scale. Now let's practice our motif along with the backing track. exercise through different keys. You can take this motif, the beginning of All of Me, and play it in a key of E flat major, for example. You can even select another song, for example, Ornithology. We're in a key of G, and you can use the four first notes of the theme. Then you take these notes and you move them up, starting on E. Etc. Etc. He moves them through the G major scale. Hey, hope you enjoyed that warm up. Hope to see you soon inside my harmonica studio. This is an incredible place to study the chromatic harmonica with over 700 lessons, free monthly workshop, hundreds of PDF, the virtual ensemble. You will get direct feedback from me and a lot more. I really hope you will use this warm-up and make it part of your practice routine. Thanks again for watching. Please subscribe to this channel if you want to see more videos like this. And I will see you soon. Bye.